my god. Yo, what up? Yo. I got the last pair of the fucking 10s, y'all. Woo! My fucking first fucking dub, man. Shit! Yes! Sorry, guys, I'm fucking a bit too psychic, yeah? Wait, hold up. I gotta try and reverse first. No, I don't see it often. And I probably should have told you I heard this bad. I know. And I probably shouldn't want this so bad. It's weighing on me. Don't wanna wake up in the morning. Cannot undo what we did in this bed. And I can't. God damn it, yo! God damn! Yo, man, let me tell you a quick story. But a one time. Let me tell you a quick story. Sorry, I got baggy eyes and whatnot, but you know, your boy got a dub copying the Bread 4s for the one time. Yo, I never thought I would fucking get this dub, but damn! Yo, man, I'm so happy. Shout out to the Oos from Sylvia Park for the one time. Yeah, but you know, shout out to my boy Sifo. Sifo Masoy, you know, you know, I missed like 16 calls from him this morning. And I missed 16 calls and like 25 messages from him. He was telling me to wake the fuck up. I did wake up at 6 o'clock. I was not gonna camp overnight, but like, you know, I was gonna wake up in the morning. But you know, I copped the shoes, I copped the heat, and I'm a flex. Yeah, I'm a flexer, like, maybe. When the season dies. But yo, I'm so happy right now, yo. You know, if you're a sneakerhead and you know this type of feeling, then you know how I'm feeling. Yay! Yo. Okay, let me tell you a quick story about these. Shout out to Anna for the one time. But yo, let me tell you a story about today. Today is Saturday, the 2nd of May. Is it? Really? The 4th. Today is Saturday, the 4th of May. And, you know, your boy woke up at like at 6 o'clock when my mom had to go to the, you know, do her thing. She woke up at 6 o'clock. I told her to wake me up. I woke up at 6. Fell asleep again. Woke up at like 7. Woke up at 7 and I got like, you know, 20 missed calls, 15 messages from my boy Sifo. Shout out to him for, you know, waking me up and being my alarm. But yo, a quick story about how I copped the Jordans. So you know, I was supposed to camp last night, but I realized that I got a game today, so no, I cannot. I was 7-ish, came to like Sylvia Park, and I went to the Nike store. You know, so surprisingly, there was supposed to be like 15 pairs, but it dropped down to only 13. And yeah, there was this guy, you know, everyone was copying their pair, and then there was this guy, he copped his pair. And for some reason, he just pissed me off. He like copped this pair, looked at me, and then he was like, "Sorry, mate." And I looked at him and was like, in my head, I was like, I'm about to bust the cap in this dude's ass, man. So yeah, he got the last pair of 10 at the Nike store in Sylvia, and they sold out. So I quickly ran to Foot Locker. Holy Foot Locker. Damn, it was like a long ass line. People was copying like 3 pairs of shoes, you know, 3 pairs of Jordan 4s. I was just like, god damn, man, how many shoes these guys need? So yeah, I was just waiting in line. In front of me was a lovely Samoan lady. You know, she, you know,
I was surprised. I think she was like mid-20s, mid-30s. And yeah, so she was there buying her shoes for her mate. And yeah, so on, so on. Halfway through the line, I could see that same white dude again. And he, you know, he gave me that little grin. They're like, I know, you know, he gave me that little grin. And then when he copped his pair, he got like two pairs of 10s again. So altogether, I think he's got three. He looked at me again and he said, sorry, mate. I was like, what the f... Bro, this dude needs a fucking hiding. So yeah, and then... Waited in line, you know.
What was he?
I don't know, I think he was white.
What do you mean you think he was white?
Because he was white, you know. He had like, you know, the patchy beard. Ugh. And all that type of shit. But yeah. Waiting in line, you know, the adrenaline is pumping because I don't know how many pairs of 10s or how many pairs of shoes there is. So, you know, I think there was, I was almost at the line. I'll show you guys like little photos because I sent them to Anna. But there was like three dudes that were going for 10. And then it was that lady that was in front of me. She was going for a 9. And then I was, you know, your boy was the last pair of 10. So yeah, I got the last pair of 10. You know, the lady, she got her 9, and then she brought another pair of 9s because it was actually supposed to be for her mate. And then, you know, so she got 2. Win-win. I got a win. We walk away, and your boy's got it! Woo! I'll show you guys a quick unboxing after, but yo. Sweet. Yo, what's up, guys? So it's currently Sunday... morning or Sunday afternoon, like it's like nearly 2 o'clock. But yeah, I'm just continuing on from the video from yesterday. So yeah, updates from yesterday, you know, I copped the Jordan 4s Breds. Yeah, obviously you guys know how, and I'm just gonna show you guys the review. Sweet. Yo, sweet. So shout out to Foot Locker for the one time. Yo, your boy got his pair like, you know, 8:30 in the morning. And a Jordan box, size 10. Yeet. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what the sneaker looks like. If you guys don't know, if you guys don't have a pair, let me know if you guys copped the pair and how you guys copped it. But yo. Preview time!
Shake your asses, face screwed up like you having hot flashes. Which one? Pick one, this one, classic. Red from blind, yeah, bitch, I'm drastic. Why this, why that, lip stop asking. Listen to me, baby, relax and start passing.
I hope you guys liked it. That's probably like my recent cop that I've got. I also have a pair of infrared sixes that I'm so delayed with, but I'm getting them next week. So stay tuned for that review. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed my little, you know, little excitement of copying these pairs. You know, they really meant a lot to me. But yo, that's the video, you know. I'm just simple with these vids nowadays, you know. Your boys just, yeah. But yo, this is your boy, A Clutch Life. I'll see you guys in the next one. And remember, we don't live a normal life. We live a clutch life. Run it.